People are about to go home. I'm heading home in a few hours. There's not really much you can do in Yosemite except hike. Majority of the time. So I don't see any point in staying here overnight. I did my hike at the falls. Oh, speaking of falls, there's another one there. Not as big as the one I went to. But it's April 13, 2019. Had a productive day. Feeling under the water a little bit. I'm getting wet in the falls, didn't help. But it's worth it. It's worth this, the pain of the hike. So I can't complain. Roughly it's almost 6. And people are either heading back to their hotels or actually heading back to their cars.